The Messiah College Falcons would host the McDaniel College Green Terror on senior night in Brubaker Auditorium. We'll dive into the action where the Falcons would find themselves into an early 16-0 hole, where Chris Williamson would have something to say about that as he gets the pin to pull the Falcons in 16-6. Rico Plummer would keep the mojo going for the Falcons as he gets the takedown and would quickly turn it into a near fall for 3 points as he cuts the Green Terror deficit to 19-9. With momentum on their side, the Falcons would look to take off, and Ben Kramer gets the crowd jacked up with this 2-point takedown as he wins his match and narrows the McDaniel lead from 19-14. On senior night, Travis Eversole would not disappoint in his last home match of his career as he gets the 2-point takedown and gives the Falcons the first lead of the night and puts them up 23-19. On to the heavyweights for the big finale, where Charles Jones would find himself in a dogfight on the mat, where both players were looking to grind it out, and Jones was able to find a way to turn the tables on this match as he executes the reversal to get 2 points for the match, and the Falcons would go on to win at senior night in Brubaker Auditorium 26-19 over the McDaniel Green Terror.